Hi, I'm Beth Maybee, a loan officer with Chemical Bank. I've been a member of the Ann Arbor Area Board of Realtors since 2014. I've served on the Government Affairs Committee for 2 years, and I really enjoy helping obtain RPAC 1 and RPAC 2 contributions. I do everything I can to support RPAC because they protect the real estate industry in Michigan. And where would mortgage loan officers be without a healthy real estate industry? Supporting RPAC ensures I can keep doing what I love to do. I've held administrative and sales positions with Real Estate One, Rock Construction, and Bayberry Homes. And I've also worked for the CMPS Institute, an organization devoted to elevating the knowledge base of mortgage loan officers through a certification program. I traveled with a team that trained thousands of loan officers across the country. I became a loan officer in 2014, and I absolutely love working one-on-one with customers to help them choose the loan product that puts them in the best financial position. Since 2005, I volunteered on the Ping Athletic Scholarship Fund Committee, which awards exceptional scholar athletes from Saline High School with college scholarships. I support Ellie's Place, and I spent a year facilitating Ellie's Place groups for fourth and fifth graders. I live in Saline, Michigan with my long-term fiance, Doc Ping, and together we have 6 children and 16 grandchildren. I would appreciate your support for a vote on the board of directors. I am truly excited about serving. Thanks so much.